My name is Anne-Marie Gupta. I am a team leader in an essential service. I was very vaccine hesitant, but I got vaccinated and I just wanted to share my story with you. My first thought was that I didn't need a vaccine. There were flu shots before, and I said, no, I am not taking a flu shot, because most of the time when my nieces took the flu shots, they were sick after that. And I said, no, I am not going to take any vaccine. I didn't want to take this vaccine as well, because I was hearing about the blood clots. People were saying that people were dying. So I decided I was not going to take the vaccine. But then, when I heard of the rate coronavirus was going up to, I decided that it's about time I did something. And if I saw people who actually took the vaccine and they were fine, I did some research on the vaccine. And when I looked at it, and just like one person in every million or 19 persons in 20 million, I said, you know what? It's about time that I took this vaccine. I needed to be safe for my family to be safe. So I decided for my family and my co-workers that I would take the vaccine so that I would be protecting them as well as myself as well. I know it's not 100% immunity, but I know I am at least somewhat protected. And when I go home, I still continue to wear my mask because I have family at home. My mother-in-law is 70 years. My husband is diabetic. And I have two children at home. Being in a hospital for me is not something that I want to do, because from what people were saying is that when you're in a hospital, you're alone. And that's something I never want to be, alone. So vaccinating myself was the solution for me. I messaged our citizens out there, all of us who are working, the working public. We have a lot of family. We have a lot of people to take care of. Women especially take care of families. We have children, we have our parents. And to make sure that they're safe, I think everyone should do their research, get vaccinated when you can. Yeah, 100,000 vaccines came in from the Chinese. They have been given all over the world. So I think we should evaluate yourself, get vaccinated, save yourself, because until all of us are safe, none of us are safe.